Alright. So this is what probably most of you have been waiting for a long time. Actually, this is probably the most notorious part of Harvest Moon for a lot of people, just because probably the more recent the microphone's going, it's just very quiet. Okay. Test. Okay. I don't know what's going on with the microphone. It's supposed to be louder. If it's quiet.
Hey!
Controller kind of was. Those people are all those control stuff. mind. You're gonna lose. Actually, I take that back. You're just gonna most likely win through the money ending. I am not gonna lie. Hero of Leaf Valley, the only thing about that game that was remotely difficult about money was the first season. If you knew how to, it was so easy to get money. Everything else was holy crap. It's raining. Or it's at least trying to.
Hey!
Okay, I actually have a person in the fridge we can use. There we go. Might be a vampire, guys. I swear someone's moving out. Nope, I think someone's moving back. I forgot he moved out, guys. I don't really pay much attention to what's going on. Mostly because I haven't really done much recording on this one forever. More attentive with year two, at least. It's trying its hardest. Cheap. For some reason, when I was younger, this always reminded me more of Link's Awakening. Just all those musical notes and instruments you needed to get to awaken the windfish. Kind of feels like the same concept here, but I think you guys know what I'm getting at, right? That miniature floating piano, that is really the one that stands out the most. Is it just me or do we have two guitars, or is that a cello? I can't tell. We'll be right back. my understanding is there is another harvestman in the game. I've seen it. It just is interesting though. I haven't really seen it talk about it.